4 years ago, in this quiet forest, in this cozy cabin, something happened. Something so frightening. Something so deadly. Something so evil. We prayed it would never happen again. Now, Evil Dead 2. Dawn.
Wake up, sleepyhead.
It's body time!
Rock and roll will never die. At least not this Halloween.
You've heard of raising spirits from the dead by incantations, right?
Yes.
I did that by playing a record backwards.
You're kidding.
Sammy Kerr. He's a rock and roll nightmare.
I am a big fan of yours. I've got all your records.
Shut up! You're the bait, and they is you.
This message, it's meant for me.
How can you listen to this stuff?
Shut it off!
Rock and roll,
what have you done to your stereo?
I wanted a new one.
Sammy Kerr. His fans won't let him die. He won't let them live.
You should be loyal to your hero. Make it turn on you.
Or treat.
Looks like we better check out the party punch.
What's in the basket?
Before the murder, some of the tenants claim to have heard noises coming from this room. Like someone on a rampage.
What's in the basket? Easter eggs?
What the hell is going on out there?
See, he likes dark. He doesn't like to be seen. Not even by me sometimes. And you know what else? He talks to me. Up here, without words. I just hear him whispering in my brain.
What's in the basket?
My brother.
Your brother!